I'm giving you Badu meets Bessie.
Today, we are going thrifting to see what we can find. Right,
yes.
Sierra? So like typically, when I go thrifting, I kind of look for a lot of like old school stuff because you can't find that like almost everywhere now. So like a lot of patterns and a lot of colors. What do you look for, Sierra?
I like to wear oversized things.
Me too.
But sometimes I like to buy stuff to where like I can like put my own spin on it.
Yeah.
So like if I can cut it or like add certain things to it, I really like that.
I'm a copy.
But like I'm like a vintage.
Yeah, kinda. I feel like I'm.
And then it's like you can't find stuff that we get here. You can't find it
anywhere else.
So when people are like, oh, where'd you get that from? You can't really say like, oh, I got it from H&M or somewhere.
Exactly.
Like, I got it from thrifting.
Or for like
what?
The price too.
The
I like the price.
Yeah.
I feel like $3.99, $4.99, $2.99. I just burped.
Please sleep soft, let it be enough. Please, you won't go away where you've been known. Please, you won't go away where you've been known.
Yeah, we're about to
eat. It's your first time. How do you feel?
I'm a little nervous. You know, I've never done this before.
Okay.
So I just hope that everybody's gentle.
Are you in good spirits?
I'm in good spirits.
What does that mean?
It's my first time, so I just want to be rough.
You know? I want to ease into it.
Ease into it. It's like, it's the natural way, my child. It's the natural way. So far, what we got is, this is our vegan
we
meal.
Have some,
we have some,
this is what I'm eating today. I'm gonna eat me some gourmet lemons. And, these are some sautéed limes.
What I like to do is,
these are organic.
I like to, like, put lemon and lime in my drinks because it makes it taste like, a sugarless Sprite.
But it looks light, but it's very filling.
But I need to ask. I need to ask for like some whatchamacallit, straws. My forehead is just naturally shiny.
That's a good friend, bro.
But yeah, we're eventually gonna get like the selfie sticks. But right now I'm like literally holding the camera up with my palm. But my steady game is.
What's the steady blaster on there?
On 100. It's me. I'm doing it.
So yeah, it's a little bit of you, but it's really
I'm about to be rocking the turban game for a while because I got flavors and I don't want to show my hair. But I'm like really excited about this, you guys.
All right, I'll get back to you when the food gets here. All right, for all you vegan haters, this right here, vegan. Mm. And it's actual food.
Dumplings. Ooh, so good.
To go and take some pics with one of the photographers from Greenleaf. Personal fun, you know? So that's what we are doing right now.